Hello, what's up everyone? This is Traz107. Welcome back to ReCore. Let's continue off where we left off and see what awaits us. Don't die. Okay, there we go.
That structure is the pylon's control center. Or what's left of it, anyway.
I'm having a lot of fun playing this game right now. I swear I saw a monster. Yes, I did. And over here. Getting my experience up. Can I go on this hill? Yes, I can. What's up here? Nothing worth. Oh, wait. Radiation. Okay, that's bad. That's bad. Capture all these parts for crafting later on. I saw a few pieces below us. I swear I saw something over there. Let's collect them all. This girl has some serious hops.
Are those canine frames? They don't look like any I've ever seen.
Let's jump right into this action. Take out the big dog first. Wow, that was quick. Get over here!
Finish him.
Get over here. Oh, what?
Someone
couldn't extract him.
The frames. Why?
Nothing over there. This game is beautiful. Get me some rivets and 9 pads. Okay, I can't destroy that. I can destroy that. Epic fail. What? Okay, I need to go up there. My dog's getting beat up. I got ya. Once again, I'm playing ReCore on Xbox One. An adventure game based on collecting robot parts, crafting. Going through some crazy dungeons. and epic bosses, apparently. I've seen one boss, but it wasn't really that epic. Get you one day.
Once the pylons were
open, oh shoot, the storm is real.
It'll take about 200 years to stabilize the environment. Of course, if any of
you can't see you, boy.
All bets were off.
Use your bark to guide me.
This door is all powered down. Wonder if I can use that core we found to give it some juice.
Okay, so I'm stand here and. Enter. I'm going to edit out all the loading screens.
Right.
Make it even.
Man, feels good to get out of that storm, huh, boy?
Yes, it is. Perfect.
All right, let's find the pylon controls.
All right, what's over here? Nothing. We are in a dungeon. It's a little spooky.
Hey, another tree.
Hello, hello.
Just like the one in our crawler. Let's check it out.
Okay, let's see what's here.
Huh. Looks like there's something stuck in the memory buffer. Yes, of course I'm a human. My name is Jewel. What's your name?
Violet.
Violet? V10LT? Oh, you're the one locking down the transfer plates. But why? The revolution? Okay.
Oh.
I think
robot revolution.
Revelation,
sorry.
Rare minerals on the surface. We all suspected we'd find a lot more underground.
Up there, the pylon controls. Come on, Mac.
Okay, so I need to go up there. Who wants some of this? Okay, let's jump up. Interact or activate pylon. Now what?
Huh. I guess one of these cores isn't enough. We'll need more to reboot the pylon.
Oh. Oh, oh, oh. So I'm gonna need to explore. Find more pylons to unlock. Or to open, to activate a pylon, I need to open or find more parts. Mysterious cores, 104. Okay, I cannot damage that. That's new. Nothing there. That mean?
Hmm.
chest, then I cannot destroy with bullets. So let's open it.
Don't mind if I do.
Ah, 1x rifle red. Infinity upgrade.
A red ammunition amplifier.
Oh.
Maybe it'll open that door.
So if I click D-pad, I shoot red bullets. Awesome. So I'm guessing there are other bullets too. There's like blue and yellow. Okay, let's switch to red. Okay, let's see what the white bullet does. I'm doing 35 damage. Switch to red. Okay, smashed my face right now. Whoa. Red bullet is doing 63. Okay, almost double. Red affinity charge shot, okay. Boom! Damn. 2100 damage. Whoa. Well, I switched my red bullet. Sweet. Wow, my damage is so much more now. This game is getting a lot more interesting right now. ...221 damage with the red bullets. Red affinity bullets.
There's the core. I just have to unlock that core socket. This pressure plate must be linked to the socket. But it's missing all of its power cells.
Well, I need to get the 6 power cell butts. Open that door.
Cellbot! I know where you belong, little fella. Follow me.
Okay. Well, I found one just like that. Okay, one down, 5 to go. Collect all these parts. Okay, we found another one. Find anything.
Let's see if there's anything here.
Nothing there. Broken door. this rock? I guess it's nothing.
You got the scent, Mac?
So I cannot go there. Oh, maybe I could jump up there from this rock. Yes, I can. Nothing valuable.
Come here, buddy.
They're warp gates. Oh, it looks like warp gates. Let's get this. Okay, maybe I'm gonna have to go back because I cannot do anything else here. Let's try to get these doors open and then see what up. Oh! Charge shot. Die. Went there, got that. I swear I got the red affinity shot. Okay, I'm pretty sure that's where I came up. Okay, let's jump over here and see what's over here. Hello there!
Give it a go.
Oh. There are multiple.
Mac, dig in.
Okay, I need two. Okay, so I cannot go there. My hands are tied. I'm gonna go back up. I thought I got everything here, but I'm seeing how did I miss these parts? Yeah, I cannot do anything there. I need to get four more. Cell robots.
Take a look. Over here, Mac. You got the scent, Mac?
Nothing. Okay, we did make it up there. Here we go. Oh.
Ringer Corbites. They ought to help me get to the other side.
I think I jumped through those. Yes, I do. But first... Red. Something to collect. Nothing else here. So we'll pass through the ringer to reach the key. Double jump. Oh. Oh my goodness. Double jump and B to dash in while in the air. Booyah. And I found a robot. Can I carry multiple robots at once? Let's find out. Now we have two following us, is it? Awesome. So we need two more. Nothing else there. What's in here?
Better be good.
The Subsilio Blueprint. Very early in the morning on Saturday. Oh, I missed something. Go all the way back on the other side and break open these containers. Here we go. Now, where is the last one? Over there. I'm gonna jump back over here. Okay, now I got all the cell bots. I'll jump down and unlock this door. Welcome home, cell bots.
Now I need to extract the core.
I got ya.
One down, two more to go.
Has to be something up here. I just know there is. Open room? Oh, there's a... There's something nice in there, I could tell. Save the best for last. Wait, can I break it with a gun? Nope, I have to open it. What is in it? Okay. Some blueprints to craft or create new parts for my dog. Or Max. So I have two mysterious cores. I need two more. There was a door at the beginning with three red orbs hovering above it. And I got this weapon. So there it is. Okay, what's gonna shoot in here? Okay, let's go over here first. What's it gonna say? Okay. Failure. The last two over here. So get my rib. What's in this chest? Ooh, a lot of parts. I think I have enough credits to upgrade Max. A little bit of frame rate drop right there. Also, as I said, this is Xbox Microsoft first title that supports Play Anywhere. So yeah, I bought it once for Xbox and I got the game free for PC. Yeah, I played the PC version a little bit. Basically, you could play this version on both platforms. Your save carries over and back and forth. And the computer version is a lot more smooth. And the graphics is better. It all depends on your computer, your specifications. It should look better. I think this game is running at 30 frames per second on Xbox, on PC 60, so it's a lot more smooth and it looks a lot sharper. But overall, it's the same game. I'm having fun playing it. Okay, I need to go over here.
Did you hear that? There must be another one of those cores nearby.
I see something that's worth picking up.
A dead end. The core must be around here somewhere.
Let's try
using
Max.
Can you find it? Let's do a search.
Come on, Max, do something. Use your skills.
Who's a good boy?
Wow, that was easy.
That's number two.
Good job, Max. That's actually number three. Blueprints for a full white wild chilled K parts. Max is gonna look different next episode. So I'm gonna find the next core part, or mysterious core, and then I'm gonna stop this thing and continue. I'm taking my time with this game.
Open sesame.
Let's follow this green marker. I need to go up there. Over in here. Oh, so the fourth piece, or the fourth core should be over here. The fourth mysterious core. Can't speak this morning. Okay, I need two to unlock here. So interact. Snap. Boss fight. What if I could use red? Oh, it's a ram. Skullcracker. Oh, it's gonna charge me a bit.
Last core we need is inside that thing's head.
Doing 9 damage. Blue. Get rid of these little mobs first. No. No. I better watch my back. Missed. Oh shoot, the shield. Get out of there, get out of there. Got it.
And that's the last core we need. Back to the control room, buddy.
I got all the cores, baby. Woo! Success. And that's it, folks. This is Traz 107 signing off on ReCore Xbox One. Until next time, we're going next episode. We'll extract, we'll activate the pylon and go from there. If you like my video, please like and subscribe. Thank you.